Panagiotis Vasilopoulos will be sidelined for 4 months. After a lot of problems with his back, which he suffered in the last two seasons, the Olympiacos 26-year-old forward decided to undergo surgery. He will be operated on tomorrow, August 24th, so he'll have to miss the World Championships in Turkey as well, where he'd been picked for the Greek national team. Last season, Vasilopoulos averaged 2.9 points and 1.8 boards in 17 EuroLeague games.